So you wanna be a racer, huh? I don't blame you, man. Looks like you got nothing to lose. Who knows? If you're good, you can make enough money to get out of here. First off, choose your control scheme. The Wii Remote lets you drive one-handed, so you can keep one hand free for a drink. Press the A button for the gas and the B button to brake. Ah, you're just starting out. Try the steering assist, it rocks. Okay, let's get down to business. If you seriously wanna win, you gotta blast the nitro. This is the nitro gauge. The bottles fill up when you go fast, get air, drag behind other racers and drift. Easy, huh? Okay, got nitro? Use it. Check the Wii Remote once for some boost. But check it twice for some serious boost. If you wanted to take corners like a pro, learn how to drift, Mew. To start drifting, you gotta keep the gas down, steer hard, and tap the brake. All right, cool. If you steer hard while drifting, you're gonna slow down, but you'll have more grip. Listen, steer less and you're gonna go faster. But watch out, you might end up in the wall. I'm telling you, man, the faster you go, the more nitro you get. In case you haven't figured out yet, street racing isn't exactly legal. You're gonna attract some cops, especially if you hit traffic. All right, good. Cops giving you a hard time, pass the heat to someone else. Get one of these, target your victim, make the call, then sit back and watch the cops take them down. All right, Mew, that's everything you need to get started. See you on the streets.
Come on.